Captain Scott, please take a seat. Thank you, sir. And let me introduce Lieutenant Glinton here.
Sir.
Did you get the brief? Yes, sir. I've been talking to the local resistance. There seems to be only one way into it. The river. That's what we thought. We can't do power drops because the whole place is crawling with patrols. We don't have aircraft. And it's also covered in ruddy AA guns. So the river is honestly the only way. Do you mind going over the brief again?
Oh, that would be great.
Oh, here we go. Well, for 2 days, on the 29th and 31st of July, the over-general of the district will be having a meeting with the five other generals of the surrounding districts. Yeah, he's hit our resistance groups really quite hard in the last few months, so this should be a good chance to hit him back. Although he's billeted in the local town, yeah, after the meeting he'll be embarking on a cruise of the river. The time when he's waiting for and embarking on his boat, there's a half-hour window in which to hit him and take him down, as many as his guards as we possibly can, to be honest. But it's a dangerous mission, Captain. You think you can do it?
Of course, sir. It's my duty.
Good. That's what we expected of you. Good soldier. But you haven't been in active service for what, sir?
4 years, sir.
Alright. So I suppose it's back to basics. ready for anything, sir. That should be more than enough. For this mission, we've finalized the tasks, completed the ammunition dumps, sorted the transport. It's all covered, all secret. We're ready to go. How do you feel?
Nervous, sir.
Well, don't we all? Good luck, Captain.
Thank you, sir.
Sir! We've just captured a resistance fighter.
Take it to him.
Nearly there, Cap. Nearly there. Right. Let's go and repair once more. This boat will drop us, as you know, half a mile upriver. We'll disembark, get a canoe, sail downriver, and land on the west side of the shore. We'll disembark, undercover, and recce the general, get you a good place for a sniper shot. Take me out. Yeah, I'll try and even the odds with my machine gun. Create a bit of mayhem. Okay, we'll give you a chance for a clean shot. Should be swift and quick. I want you get bodies instead of stripes on the beach. It's gonna be hard because there's only two of us. But if we can make them think there's more,
what happened to Lieutenant Glent?
He lost the nerve and quit. To be honest, if he does that, I'd rather not have him on the team.
Yeah.
Cost everyone their lives.
Hey, Bob, officer, Bob!
Nearly there. Let's check the weapons. Five shots that big. Only use one. Go for the general first.
Yes, sir.
Go on to me.
Five shots. How many magazines do I have?
Nearly there.
One. A half one.
Half a mile.